glad you let me down, Sean.
Glad I could too. It's been tough, you know, with school and working at the shop afterwards. I'm trying to coordinate with what to do with all the loot Big Mama left.
What loot?
Dead presidents.
Cash?
When did she leave it to you?
The day she died. So I was the only one at the hospital. The Big Mama told me where she stashed a lot of money for me. None of y'all knew about me.
So how much money are you talking about?
Lots.
I mean, buku. Buku?
Buku. See, Faye, I was thinking. Maybe you can help me figure out what to do with the dough.
Now, this is not the money from the will.
Aunt Terry, you're the smartest in the family.
You know that's right.
If I was your son,
mm-hmm.
You invest in my future.
Sure.
Do the right thing for the family.
Absolutely.
See, I figure if you help me, I can give you a third. You know, like a fee.
A fee?
Yeah, a fee. Then you can pay off Big Mama's bills. So you want to sell a house. And I can give you a percentage if you help me invest it. And maybe you can use the money to promote your new CD.
Have you told anybody else about this?
No, but I'd be willing to give you some money and you can pay off on Terry's loan.
Why don't you tell me?
Where the money is.
So let's go get it.
When would be a good time?
Sunday at 3:00. At Big Mama's.